In this video, I am going to discuss about the femoral triangle in detail. Femoral triangle is a triangular space on the front of the thigh just below the inguinal ligament. Femoral triangle is bounded laterally by the medial border of sartorius muscles. Medially, it is bounded by the medial border of adductor longus muscles. Base of the femoral triangle is formed by the inguinal ligament. Apex is directed downward and is formed by the meeting point of medial border of adductor longus muscles and sartorius muscles. Floor of the femoral triangle is muscular and is formed by the iliacus muscles, tendon of the psoas major muscles, pectineus muscles, and adductor longus muscles. Roof of the femoral triangle is formed by the skin, superficial fascia, and deep fascia of the thigh or fascia lata. Over the femoral triangle, deep fascia of the thigh have an oval opening known as saphenous opening. This saphenous opening is closed by a membrane of areolar tissues known as cribriform fascia. Superficial fascia overlying the roof contains superficial branches of femoral vessels, which coming out from the saphenous opening after piercing the cribriform fascia. Great saphenous vein runs over the superficial fascia, then it passes through the saphenous opening. After piercing the cribriform fascia, it drains into femoral vein. Some superficial group of inguinal lymph nodes are also present in the superficial fascia overlying the roof of femoral triangle. Now discuss the contents of femoral triangle. Femoral artery runs downward from the mid-inguinal point to the apex of femoral triangle. In the femoral triangle, femoral artery gives three superficial branches. Superficial branches are superficial epigastric artery, superficial external pudendal artery, and superficial circumflex iliac artery. Femoral artery also gives two deep branches in the femoral triangle. Deep branches are deep external pudendal artery and profunda femoris artery. Profunda femoris artery is the largest branch of femoral artery and arises from the lateral side of the femoral artery in the femoral triangle. At the apex of femoral triangle, femoral vein lies posterior to the femoral artery. Then femoral vein runs upward along the medial side of the femoral artery. In the upper part of the femoral triangle, femoral vein receives great saphenous vein through the saphenous opening. Upper 3 to 4 cm of femoral vessels are enclosed by a funnel-shaped fascial sheet. This fascial sheet is known as femoral sheet. Femoral nerve lies lateral to the femoral artery outside the femoral sheet. 2.5 cm below the inguinal ligament, femoral nerve divides into anterior division and posterior division. Both divisions are separated from each other by lateral circumflex femoral artery, which is the branch of the profunda femoris artery. Anterior division of femoral nerve gives rise to intermediate and medial cutaneous nerve of the thigh in the femoral triangle. Posterior division of femoral nerve also gives rise a cutaneous nerve known as saphenous nerve. This saphenous nerve runs downward along the medial border of sartorius muscles. At the apex of femoral triangle, saphenous nerve enter into adductor canal. Some deep inguinal group of lymph nodes are found medial to the upper part of femoral vein. Femoral branch of genitofemoral nerve occupies the lateral compartment of femoral sheath along with the femoral artery. This femoral branch of genitofemoral nerve supplies the most of the skin over the femoral triangle. Last content is lateral cutaneous nerve of thigh, which crosses the lateral angle of the femoral triangle. So, femoral artery and its branches, femoral vein and its tributaries, femoral nerve, deep inguinal lymph nodes, femoral branch of genitofemoral nerve, lateral cutaneous nerve of thigh, all are the main contents of the femoral triangle. Now discuss the applied anatomy of femoral triangle. To control heavy bleeding in the distal part of the lower limb, femoral artery is compressed against the femoral head at the mid inguinal point. Pulsation of femoral artery are felt by the clinician in the femoral triangle just below the mid inguinal point. Femoral artery is quite superficial in the femoral triangle, so it is preferred artery for cannulation and injecting dye to perform procedure like coronary angiography and angioplasty. Thanks for watching. To watch more videos, please subscribe my channel Smart Med Learn and go to playlist.